Hello and welcome back to our channel where we discuss latest defense-related news. Our videos are now in multiple languages, please change your captions accordingly. Today we are going to discuss about Turkish Anka-3 drone. The Anka-3 is a medium-altitude, long-endurance, male, unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI. The Anka-3 is flying wing design inspired from B-2 bomber. The design offers stealth and lower RCS. It is designed to provide persistent surveillance, reconnaissance, and intelligence capabilities for a wide range of military and civilian applications. Key features and specifications of the Anka-3 include: the Anka-3 is equipped with state-of-the-art communication and data link systems, allowing it to transmit real-time intelligence to ground stations and other platforms. It is also designed to be highly autonomous, capable of performing complex missions with minimal human intervention. The Anka-3 is a stealth unmanned combat aerial vehicle, UCAV, unveiled by Turkey. Turkey has recently tested firing of SOMJ cruise missile through Anka-3. Its ability to operate in contested airspace and deploy nuclear weapons. Pakistan has recently shown interest in its acquisition and various OSINTs have hinted that Pakistan can integrate its RAAD nuclear-capable cruise missile onto the Anka-3, which could significantly enhance its strategic significance, particularly in South Asia. The acquisition of the Anka-3 would have a significant impact on Pakistan's nuclear deterrence capabilities. It would provide Pakistan with a new and highly capable nuclear delivery platform, complementing its existing nuclear delivery systems. The Anka-3's stealth capabilities would make it difficult for adversaries to detect and intercept, thereby enhancing Pakistan's nuclear deterrence posture. The development of the Anka-3 has broader implications for the security landscape in South Asia. Additionally, the potential deployment of nuclear weapons on the Anka-3 will increase challenges for its arch-rival India. The Anka-3 is a significant development with potential implications for both Pakistan and the broader security landscape in South Asia. It remains to be seen how Pakistan will proceed with the integration of nuclear warheads onto the Anka-3 and what the broader implications of this development will be. We will keep you updated as this story develops. Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, consider subscribing for more in-depth defense analysis and news update.